we've got particular issues in relation to the body movements within the boat. Here you can see the athletes are leaning towards their rigger through most of the stroke. And what's happening here is that the boat's balanced, there's no issue there, it's just that the boat is essentially being balanced by the body movements of the people. So both of the athletes need to adjust for each other in order to balance the boat. So if you watch the bodies here through the stroke, you can see that they both lean towards their rigger in order to balance the boat. As they come forward, you can see the same thing. Here if you see, we've painted a line down the stern of the boat, and that can be a useful way of the stroke person keeping himself lined up by watching that line and trying to keep himself in the center of the boat, both through the recovery phase and the drive phase. This will enable the balance to improve by keeping both bodies in the center line of the boat and will lead to a more efficient rowing stroke.